The Roman Martyrology for the Feast of Christmas. 5,199 years from the creation of the world, when in the beginning God created heaven and earth. 2,957 years from the deluge. 2,015 years from the birth of Abraham. 1,510 years from Moses and the going out of the people of Israel from Egypt. 1,032 years from the anointing of David as king. In the 65th week, according to the prophecy of Daniel, in the 194th Olympiad, in the 752nd year from the founding of the city of Rome, in the 42nd year of the reign of Octavian Augustus, when the whole world was at peace, in the sixth age of the world, Jesus Christ, eternal God and Son of the eternal Father, desiring to consecrate the world by his most merciful coming, being conceived by the Holy Spirit, and 9 months since his conception having passed,